This is how we secure our post into the ground. First of all, we check the level. Perfect. So what we do is we put our wood bit on, we come in at a 90, and then as we're drilling, we twist it up. We come along with our concrete drill bit on our SDS, put a foot behind the post so it doesn't push your post out as you're drilling. First bit, you just want to let the drill do the work. Then what you do is you come along with your 100mm drill bit. Solid. That ain't going nowhere.